If you don't got the new album, man, you know, in order to keep this fucking hip hop thing balanced and everything, you know, we gotta purchase that. You know, I got it in the back up there. Yeah. You know, I signed some copies or whatever.
Yeah.
But I represent hip hop worldwide and definitely Boston hip hop because, you know, this is where it's at. You know what I mean? And that's where I'm from, man. From the gutter of shit, you know, really real, to like, you know, seeing the whole world, man, on the music level. Anybody who's aspiring to rap and do this shit, you know what I mean? I was in these same streets, man. You know what I mean? Kind of fucked up, but you know, I had to do what I had to do.
Yeah.
Spent my time in Walpole, the whole shit. But the whole thing in my mind was always like, you know, get shit right, man. I had a chance to come out. And so I don't only represent me and y'all. I represent dudes who ain't never getting out. That new show getting new, yeah. Like that I was going to come out and do this. You know, so I got love for all of that, man. You know, but we all lose people that are close to us. You know, you got people dying here in the streets for bullshit. You know, our boys, man, and all that. We got family members, man, that are sick and dying. People in war, you know. So, you know, I always like to do this little thing at the end of my show, you know, because it represents that. You know, people that we lost that are close to us. And also, like, my father passed, too. And he used to always be singing, you know what I mean? So when I do this part of the show, it always, like, you know, reminds me of that. And it represents him, too. So if we can get a moment of silence and everybody put their hand in the air a little bit like this here, you know what I mean? And we want to do it like this. Tomorrow, who promised you tomorrow? You better praise the Lord today. Oh, please, just don't turn and walk away. Tomorrow, who promised you tomorrow? You better praise the Lord today. Cause tomorrow may very well your tomorrow. Your tomorrow may very well begin today. God bless y'all. Thanks for coming.